a happy person, and even if I'm angry sometimes, or if I make other people angry sometimes, it's not, I don't do it because I mean to be bad or to harm them. It's because I'm a human here, and I do know about my soul, and I think I know about it very well, but still, I think it's nice to be able to have all those feelings and to be able to live here and do all that.
Yeah, okay. But you like good relation with husband, you like your good relation with father and means parents, and your relation between father and you, father, mother and you. You like that?
Yes, of course.
See, there are, this knowledge gives such knowledge, you will have good adjustment with people. You can solve worldly problems also with boss and colleague and all family relations. You will get good relation with everybody. That will helpful to you. If you have this helpful, if you like that, then you can continue this. This is pure understandings. This is no rituals. We are not becoming a guru or we are not making you any disciples. Just we are sharing our knowledge to each other. Now I will explain you one thing. You are interested to operate computer, mobile phones. Why? Because you can have some communication with other persons.
Yes.
So this is one kind of, this is a physical science. Why you are watching TV, you will get some news, or you can have some knowledge of whole world, what is going on our world. No? You can like to watch TV. So this is knowledge beyond worldly knowledge. You will get some superior knowledge. You will like that, this knowledge. If you use computer, you can go some website or internet or anything. This is also science. This is spiritual. This is really a physical science. This is spiritual science. And this, if you mix with our day-to-day life, your life will be smooth, will be more and more happiness. You can have good relation with each and every person. Nobody will hurt by you. Nobody can hurt you. This is just understanding we are sharing with each other.
Mm-hmm. I understand that. But the actual point of my question was, why is it so bad if you don't want all that? I mean, to me it feels like something a must-have, but I don't.
No, see, now one thing, if you have bondage, then you want to free from this bondage. If you don't feel any bondage, then this is not required at all, not necessary for you. Mm-hmm. Other people, they feel bondage, then they want freedom from that bondage. I was at the age of 17 when I met Dada Bhagwan. At the age of 17, I feel all the time bondage. At worldly things, I cannot get any happiness from worldly things. I want some, this only gives some temporary happiness. I want something new, I want something else than this. When I got this knowledge, I satisfied, what I want, now I got it. So everybody has different choice. What they want is different. I was feeling every time bondage with all worldly things. That's why I need that knowledge, that so that I can have freedom from all these bondages. And now I have such a freedom, inside freedom. Age of in 1981 my mother died. Still at that moment I don't have any bondage, means any bad feeling. I can remain inner happiness. In 1991, my father died. At the same time, I also remain total bliss inside. So I experience any bad time or any good time, I remain all the time with inner bliss, all the time inner bliss. So I want such knowledge that if I have any disease, any cancer or any surgery, still inside I should not feel any pain, any discomfort. All the time I want to remain in bliss. And that knowledge I got from Dada Bhagwan. And that knowledge I am sharing with everybody.